Born in 1731, Benjamin Banneker has been called the first African-American intellectual, scientist, and inventor. Banneker called upon his skills as an astrologer, a pharmacist, and a chemist when he published state almanacs containing tide tables, future eclipses, and medicinal formulas. President George Washington appointed Banneker to the District of Columbia's commission, which was responsible for the survey work that established the city's original boundaries. When the chairman of the committee suddenly resigned and left the country, taking the plans with him, Banneker reproduced the plans entirely from memory, saving the project and establishing Washington, D.C. as we know it. Self-taught, Benjamin Banneker was on a never-ending quest for knowledge. After studying the inner workings of a friend's pocket watch, he carved a clock entirely out of wood. Banneker's wooden clock struck every hour on the hour for more than 50 years.
Breathe when I come to, hum to, some shoes. Gotta be 20, man, it's not even funny, they can't. The choke hold's too tight, the left looks too right. You know what, you right, these bitches can't. Look, they hearts racing, they start chasing. But I'm so fast when I blow past that they can't. In the presence of the man, your future look better than your past. If you present with the man, you better.
Banneker is you. Wear it.